goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, that is how to play advantage. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.